meeting soon.
I'm going as fast as I can, you stupid she-devil. I don't see you helping.
I'm not exactly built for manual labor. Now come on, you've almost got it.
One more pull. There.
Can you get it open?
I think so. Just hold on a moment.
You must speak with Astrid here in the Dark Brotherhood Sanctuary.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Slow down. It's all right. You've been through a lot. Maybe you should just sit down for a bit. She's here? By Sithis, I thought we'd lost her. Let's go!
You're alive!
Jesus. Shh. Please. There is much I have to say. And not much time. I'm sorry. So very sorry. The Penitus Oculatus. Mero. He said that by giving you to them, he would leave the Dark Brotherhood alone. Forever. Oh, my Sithis. I was such a fool. All of this... it's all my fault. You are the best of us. And I nearly killed you. As I've killed everyone else. Yes. I set you up. I wanted you dead. I betrayed you, the Night Mother, and everything I hold dear. And now, Mero has betrayed me. I just wanted things to stay the way they were. Before Cicero, before the Night Mother, before you. I thought I could save us. I was wrong, but you're alive. So there's still a chance. A chance to start over. Rebuild. That's why I did this. Don't you see? I prayed to the Night Mother. I am the Black Sacrament. I'm saying you were right. The Night Mother was right. The old ways. They guided the Dark Brotherhood for centuries. I was a fool to oppose them. And to prove my sincerity, I have prayed for a contract. You lead this family now. I give you the Blade of Woe so that you can see it through. You must kill me.
Is dead. It is as it should be. May she find redemption in the void. But while you live, the Dark Brotherhood lives. We must fulfill our contract. Emperor Titus Mead II must be eliminated. Speak with Armand Mortier at the Bannered Mare in Whiterun. He will know the true Emperor's location. But first, inform Nazir of your plans. For you are the listener and must bind this family together.